Alex is solving the exponential equation. She arrives to the solution x equals 5. The problem is that when substituting into the equation, 5 doesn't work. 4 to the 4 is 256, and 2 to the 5 plus 8 is 40. Alex needs your help to figure out where she went wrong. Stop the video here and try to spot the mistake. Alex made a mistake on the first line. The logarithm of the sum is not the sum of the logarithms. It is very convenient because it simplifies calculations, and this makes it a common mistake. Instead, Alex should have written 4 and 8 as powers of the common base 2. Manipulating the equation just a little bit leads to the quadratic. We know that because one of the coefficients of x is twice the other. Letting m equals 2 to the x leads to the quadratic, m squared minus 4m minus 32 equals 0. We factorize, we solve for m, and we use these solutions to find the solutions for x. 2 to the x equals minus 4 is not a possible solution, because any power of 2 will always be positive. The only valid solution is x equals 3. If you enjoyed this video, subscribe to this channel and hit the notification bell to receive updates. Leave your comments and give us a thumbs up so that other people can benefit from these videos.